he was going to send a savior into this world. Yeah. That was going to redeem man back to God. Amen.
Amen.
And Jesus fulfilled the scripture.
Yeah.
Here he's saying that you've been looking for me. We got family members that say, I've been looking, I've been calling you. I've been looking all over for you.
Yes.
Where you been? What you doing these days? How come you're not answering my call? What should our life be telling them? I must be about my Father's business. What should be our speech, the word of God? I must be about my Father's business. What should be our mindset? You've been looking for me. If you know, if it's something out, they really want to find you. It's amazing how they never end up in the church. Do you not realize the devil got that revelation? They act like they can't. They, oh, where you been? You've been dodging me. I ain't been dodging you. I'm going to the same church. I got saved there. What you got on? The devil is a lie. Oh, where you been? At church. I believe this is the church. Say, testify somebody. I believe this is where God sent me. But then they go home and they listen to the enemy. Well, is this really where I want to be? Hello, lights. Oh, they get a headache and a corn hurting at the same time. Is this the way I really want to go? I'm really suffering. Minister Sorso don't know. Like, it looks like they got it all together like a fresh bag of Lay's chips. They don't realize how I'm really going through. Hello, somebody. But God is looking for people that's strong. Amen. After the death of Moses, Moses reared up somebody that knew the leader.
That's right.
Paula. It's easy for people to get a dictionary and say, hey, apostle's this, she's that, she's that, my house is this, that, that. What about, as Jesus did, your life esteem her? Your lifestyle esteem her as Jesus esteemed the Father through his victory. You know how children will try and please you in your face? But as soon as you leave out and they're supposed to clean up the rooms, they throw everything down and sit down and go back to praying. Y'all don't know nothing about that.
Right.
Soon as they hear your steps coming, folks know how to jump to the beat, act like they still in the same spot, and they've been there 45 minutes. You're supposed to be praying, and soon as you hear them walk through the door, hello, somebody. Oh, but what I love about Jesus. What I love about the victory that Jesus, he started out, amen, defeating the devil. Yes. When he was led up to be tempted of the devil. Oh, that's what the devil don't like, amen. He don't like, amen, when you want to worship and you want to respect in death. Amen, service stuff, yeah, he'll let flesh just hoop.
That's right.
He'll let flesh hop. He'll let flesh be happy. He'll let, oh, when you're talking about living a lifestyle, when you're talking about showing your gratitude through Pharisees and the scribes.